Faber. That's Edie. I'm Seth. These are our favorite jokes of the week. According to the Financial Times, the Russian businessman who secretly met with a Trump campaign official in January 2017 has been tied directly to Vladimir Putin. Hey, Robert Mueller, how much more evidence do you need? I'm starting to feel like a little kid screaming at Dora the Explorer that the windmill she's looking for is right behind her. Turn around! President Trump this morning on Twitter nicknamed former President Obama for the first time and called him Cheatin' Obama. Cheatin' Obama? That's a pretty lame nickname. You know what's a cool nickname? Stormy. The lawyer for adult film star Stormy Daniels said in a new interview that Daniels can describe President Trump's genitalia in great detail. Though, frankly, I'd be a lot more surprised if Melania can. Bed Bath & Beyond is currently offering store credit in exchange for Toys R Us gift cards. Said kids, I guess the whiskey decanter? Researchers have discovered that an extinct species of lizard had four eyes. And thanks to new technology, we actually have an artist's depiction of what a four-eyed lizard might look like.